Hi, this is Javi Gancedo of EuroCupBasketball.com. We're here with Romain Sato of Valencia Basket, a day before Game 2 of the EuroCup Finals. How's the team feeling right now?
Oh, the team, we feel great right now. You know, we know it's not going to be easy tomorrow, but I mean, we had a good city. So hopefully, you know, we just got off a plan. Hopefully we can stretch it up and, I mean, just go through
relevant
and see what happened. So.
Well, you had a 13-point lead in the series. It may not be enough to declare yourself EuroCup champions. You have to battle over here.
Oh, 13.9, but, you know, to us, you know, it's a game, it's a final. So we not come here thinking about we had a 13-point lead. No, we come here to start over. You know, it's like 0-0 now. I mean, we're thinking about coming here to win again. We're not thinking about playing the different point wise. We just come out trying to play our games. That's it.
Unix hasn't lost in any competition at home all season. It proves that the opponent, of course, is going to be a very tough to beat.
Yeah, you know, we've been in that battle before. We understand. And this is a final. You know, I mean, it's a game two, the final. It's a tough game, you know, I mean, especially we're here in Russia now, so our main thing is just focus, you know, I mean, focus and concentration to see what happens.
Last question, you were EuroLeague champion with Panathinaikos. How would it feel, what would it mean for you to be EuroCup champion with Valencia Basket?
Well, it would mean a lot to me, you know, I mean, personally, it means a lot to me, and I mean, I'm always a believer, you know, I believe in the God, and God will get me through anything, so to be in here, get this, it'll be amazing feeling for me.
Good luck tomorrow, thank you very much.
Thank you, man.